So where you would spend $10,000 one time during the year to identify vulnerabilities, now you can spend $10,000 all year round, right?
Can you talk a little bit more about agentic pen testing and how does that work? And how would that help, let's say, a company that's launching their own like new AI SaaS products or people with existing products?
So with AI, right, you get a lot of people vibe coding things, right? So like they sit there and they vibe code an app, you know, and so they need to be able to secure it, right? And so they need to be able to run pen testing. And so if you want to run pen testing, you typically have to go through a consultancy, potentially takes weeks to months to get that spun up. So if you can have an agent that does that, there's a couple of advantages to having an agent do it. And again, provided they can perform at that same level as a human, there's a couple of advantages though, where you would spend $10,000 one time during the year to identify vulnerabilities. Now you can spend $10,000 all year round, right? And it's better than there's automation existing out there, right? But scanners have 80% plus false positive rate. They aren't able to identify critical contextual issues, right? So that's what's really interesting for me with the AI side of the house is that we're able to identify contextual vulnerabilities. And so being able to evaluate things contextually is something that the LLMs are extremely good at, or well, they're capable of doing. But like, so they're capable of doing it. And so that's what we're using it for, to be able to identify some of those business logic vulnerabilities. But with a contextual intelligent LLM, that becomes more of a reality. So that's a lot of the really interesting stuff that we're working on in terms of just being able to say, okay, you know, and you give it access to the tools it needs to perform the testing it needs to perform, right? And you hook that up via MCP and it just kind of does its thing.